And the winner of this award is Lord Mandelson.